good afternoon, and we are here today at Federal University of Petroleum Resources, FUPRE, and we are here with one of the finalists, and he's also the one leading with the highest number of votes. Good afternoon.
Good afternoon.
How are you doing today?
I'm doing very well.
So how do you feel leading the votes, actually?
First of all, I want to give thanks to God because it's not a really easy task. It's very, very difficult to meet with people and talk to them about the votes, and also my relatives and my uncles, my mom and dad really encouraged me despite the challenges. When the voting started, I was in the middle of my exams, so I just handed most of the things to them that should start first. So immediately after the exams, so I now continue to talk to my friends. So most of them would think that this guy, you are always disturbing us.
I can imagine how they
would feel. 15 era and it's 15 era times 10 is too much. So they always encourage me, my friends, both in school, at my secondary school mates, even my old student association in secondary school, they really encourage me.
That's really nice. So I guess this voting actually helped you to meet a lot of people and do a lot of talking.
Yeah, yes.
Okay, so what have been the most challenging part for you since the competition started?
The preliminary stage. Then I was writing tests that time. So I cannot compromise. Then as 100 level student, I cannot compromise my studies to this. And advice from maybe senior colleagues in school, please don't allow this to make you drop your academic
pressures. So with all those pressure,
so I just said I must not give up at this level.
That's really nice. So we have like less than 28 days to go for the finals. Are you prepared?
By God's grace, we are getting there.
Alright, thank you so much. It's nice having talked with you.
Thank you so much.